Breaking news! According to the Boston Globe, J.W. Henry does not want a full sale and is more looking towards a partial sale of the club for investment and player purchases. Let's see what happens.